Hello, welcome back to another vlog. This vlog is different. This is my birthday vlog. So do you know, this part of the video is actually just me giving you a young disclaimer, because I'm editing this vlog right now. I literally just finished editing it. I'm watching it back and I'm like, this is like an emotional roller coaster. I need to warn these people that they are coming on a little bit of an honest 25th roller coaster of emotions birthday vlog with me. And in the beginning part of the video, guys, I'm basically on my way to go get my hair washed and my hair, the crust from the gel is really speaking a whole different language to you. So please just ignore it when you see it, because it's just prominent. It's just very there. But yeah, I think that's the main thing. Just letting you guys know that it does feel like a little bit of an emotional roller coaster. But I hope that you can appreciate the honesty, because let me tell you something. Me going into the 25th chapter, I was not in the mood. Hello, guys. I feel like it's been a long while since we've had any sort of content out, and I honestly don't really know how to start this vlog, because there's so much I want to say, so much I kind of want to express to you guys, but I also don't want to overwhelm you. So we are in October, yay, and I want to be honest and let you know that October has been so hard for me, guys. I've been in the pits, I've been in the mud, and it's my birthday month, and this is a birthday prep vlog, or whatever I'm gonna call it, I don't know yet. But October's been really hard. I've been doing a lot of like self-sabotaging, a lot of I've been so unkind to myself. You know, through my words, through my actions over the last few weeks. It's been really bad. Like, I mean, obviously you guys haven't seen any content from me anyway, but even on socials, like, I think there's just been a difference in my energy that I don't love. It doesn't feel like me. I don't feel like myself, and I don't like that for me. But I know that, you know, to its birthdays, especially my 25th birthday, I know that I become extremely reflective. I know that a lot of my friends become really reflective about, you know, themselves and life and stuff. And I think that's just where I am. Like, I'm just really reflective and I'm not handling it properly. Like, instead of being reflective and, you know, appreciating or wanting to navigate things differently or this, that, and the third, I'm almost just like, you're shit and you're this. Just being really nasty to myself. Things I would never even think to say to my worst enemy, you know. So yeah, that's kind of what I'm going through right now. And I feel like a lot of people are really going through a lot right now. A lot of people, like, especially on Twitter, whenever I read a lot of tweets, it feels like everybody's kind of going through the same emotional turmoil, which is really sad to see. But also at the same time, I can't lie, it's a little bit comforting to know that, you know, you're not in this alone. But I am trying really hard to kind of get into a better space and, you know, figure my shit out and get my shit together. Yeah, like I said, this is supposed to be a birthday prep vlog, but I want to keep it real with you and just, you know, this is why I've been really quiet. And if you haven't noticed, then this is embarrassing to say. Yeah, so I thought it would make sense for me to... So I'm doing, so just to clarify, I'm doing like two things for my birthday. Well, I'm having a party tomorrow. How mad is this? I'm having a party for my 25th birthday tomorrow. And I am in the maddest funk. Like, I physically don't know how to get out of it yet. I say yet because I'm going to get out of it today. Today's the day. We are getting out of this space. Because I've been in this space for like 2 weeks. Everyday emotion, tears, or writing, or just there's just been a lot of high intense emotions that I can't deal with. But today is the day where we're getting rid of all of that. So I'm having a party tomorrow, which is Saturday the 23rd, and then my actual birthday is the 26th of October, which is on Tuesday. And I know that my girls, like my closest friends, are planning some bits for me, which I'm really excited for, and I know it's going to be amazing. But tomorrow is a big day, and I'm just not really in the headspace for such a big day and so many humans in one building. But we move regardless. So I thought today would be a good day for me to kind of get started on like birthday prepping. I did start yesterday. I got my nails done. I got my toes done yesterday. But today I'm gonna go get massage, because I need something to just ease me, like, you know, just take care of my mind a little bit, like ease me out, so I'm less intense and, you know, feel less emotions and everything else. I'm gonna get a massage now, and then after that I am going to get my hair done. It'll be good to be around lots of good energy while I get my hair done. So get my hair done, and after that I need to go and pick up my dresses, my birthday dresses. I have two, and I know you guys are gonna love it when I show it to you. It's so weird because I've done all this planning and stuff, but I still just don't really feel like me. I want to feel like me again so badly. I can't wait till I feel like me again, honestly. But anyway, so yeah, I don't want to ramble on for too long because it's really been 4 minutes and I've been talking. But yeah, let's go. Let's go and get my massage. Done today after getting my hair washed, but I couldn't get done because the hair that I was supposed to be doing was supposed to be dyed jet black, because I cannot do brown hair to save my life. Like brown, you know, that natural brown colored hair when you first buy your wigs and when you first buy your bundles and stuff, I can't stand that color. Like all my black hair, all my brown hair is like jet black and jet black only. So me and my hairstylist literally looking at each other like, we need to sort this out. So I had to quickly ask a really good friend of mine who's really good at colouring hair to do it. So she's has to go drop the hair to her now. I'll drop the hair to her and I'm gonna have to get my hair done tomorrow morning. Luckily Maria could find a slot to like slot me in for tomorrow morning. So I'm gonna get my hair done in the morning. Now I wanna quickly rush out to go pick up my second dress, which is more of like my party dress, my dress that I'm gonna be like vibing a lot to. Oi, sorry, but I know I guys, my birthday dress is my first one, like the one that I'm walking in wearing. You're gonna see when I do an actual video, like a birthday video, when I show you guys the party and everything else. But yeah, that dress is amazing. It is so beautiful. And then the second dress is so much more fun, loose, and you know, dancey, I wanna get lit, all of that. So I'm excited. I'm growing more and more excited, and I hope this feeling like stays, because the way I was talking earlier in the beginning of this video just wasn't a bit of me. So can't lie, I still definitely feel, you know, I'm still finding my groove and stuff, but it's definitely like a different energy from like what you were getting in the first beginning of that video, because fucking hell. But yeah, so that's what I'm gonna go do now. I'm gonna take you guys with me because I think it'll be cute for you guys to see the dress, maybe like a sneak peek of the dress. Because I'm trying to decide if I'm gonna change into that dress for like the party period, or like the really when I'm, you know, when I want to dance, I want to get lit and stuff, but or am I just going to leave that dress and wear it on my actual birthday to dinner or something in case somebody's son wants to take me on a date. I have something to wear, you feel me? So yeah, that is the plan. So I actually bought, let me carry you guys with me, I bought like some, what's this called, some Caribbean food earlier because I'm obsessed and I haven't had Caribbean food in a while, so I literally just wanted to quickly eat that. But I know that my designer, she's like, girl, I told you to be here, why are you not here right now? But these pepper prawns are like the best thing ever. Like, why, how dare you make food so nice that I have to question what's wrong with you? Like, how dare you actually do that to me? This food is so good. Let me open it. Anyway, let's go. I'm gonna meet you guys on the other side.
Hey.
It's your birthday. Oh, I can dance, but
that's the thing. I like the fact that you can actually move.
Oh, I can't. Oh, in the dress. Yeah. Oh, I thought you meant like I've got moves. Like, I promise you, I don't like that. But no, I'm obsessed with it. She's listening.
Nah, pop on.
Really?
Nice, love.
25.
Come on, love it, love it.
Need it. Need it. No, I'm so obsessed.
Nah, that's good. I'm happy you love
so
it.
So nice. I think the cutting of it.
Yeah.
Needed. Definitely needed.
No.
Because now it's like a proper.
It's more young.
Yeah. This detailing is like perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect. Just once we have this.
Title.
And then we have a little bit more hippie
on that side, and that's it.
Good, yeah. No, it looks expensive.
It does. It is.
It's expensive. Okay, this is worth it.
So, because the fabric is quite expensive.
I mean, look at it. It's not bad though. It's only good birthday. Incredible. Oh, thank you so much, Ben.
No, you're welcome. You're welcome.
Would you say it's better than last year's dress? You're definitely over the top, but I love it. Thank you, babes. I am. You're welcome. It's good to have an over-the-top friend in your life. It's really important. You need it. You need a me. Okay, bye. Love you.
I just got back from the gym. I went to go pick up two things I want to show you guys. So I went to go pick up my dress. This is her. We worked together on this dress and she killed it. I'm going to show you it, and then in the actual like birthday video, you guys will actually see me in my delicious dresses. I'm about to tell you, I've got two dresses. So last night you saw the dancing dress. That's going to be like the dress I get turned up in. And then this is like my entrance dress, my extra. Anyway, let me stop talking. Let me show you guys this dress because it's actually stupid. It's stupid. I'm so happy with it. Let me show you. Here we are. Guys, look at my child. Look at how she's glistening. Guys, look at her. The back, she's got like a, oh, she's just amazing. And it's got like a nice shoulder pad situation over here. So, and then it's got like a really nice low, deep V-neck over here, which is what I wanted. I'm just really happy and really excited. So yeah, I'm gonna go get my hair done now. Remember the situation with my hair yesterday? Remember I was saying to you guys yesterday that my hair, didn't come together in the way that I wanted it to. So basically, remember yesterday I was saying that my hair wasn't dyed jet black, so I had to give it to someone else to go do it for me really quickly, and then Maria gave me a slot to come and do my hair later today. Now guys, tell me why I accidentally bought the wrong hair dye. I think usually I get the black blue color, but I accidentally picked up the midnight, whatever color this is, midnight something, but it still works, like it's still fine because I don't actually have time to change it. But if you look at it, you can kind of see the blue kind of hue in it, but I don't think it's that deep. I think it's still definitely better than the brown that I had yesterday. But look how long this hair is. Listen, I'm not playing games today. So let's measure the emotions. Where am I today? I feel a little bit better. No, to be fair, energy's still high from yesterday, so that's good. And then my girls are coming over a little bit later to get ready with me. And then look at my heels as well. My heels came from this company called Dose. I think it's either called Dose or Dose online. It's from Instagram. I love it so much, so pretty. I'm really excited to wear that as well. So yeah, that is us. That is pretty much it. And then I picked up some lashes as well. Sorry, I picked up so much stuff. I picked up some lashes as well for today so that I can get nice looking lashes. So yeah, that is me, guys. I'm probably gonna sit down for a little bit to rest, and then I'm gonna go and get my hair done at 3 o'clock. Right now it's 1 o'clock, so yeah, I'm gonna chill for a bit. I kind of want to snooze for like half an hour, read, just chill, and yeah. The salon and home, and we're getting ready.
I just put
foundation.
No, coffee Patron on your hand.
I wish this thing was like a little bit higher, but
get here.
That's even lower than the thing.
Oh, put this on.
Ah, you smart.
This sets on vibes.
Inchai is in charge of setting the vibes up tonight.
Hello. Someone told me that was Tommy's job. Next, okay, I'm gonna put yours in this. Guys, doing shots.
Young short.
Patron, yes, we sure. Still live together. People are like, do you guys still live together?
They asked you that as well. Yeah, me too. And I'm
do you guys
like,
still live
like,
together?
Do you guys think the other day? I was doing a live the other day and they were like, oh, so what's it like living together? Like, I need the reality. I was like, I mean, it's fine.
It's fucking lit.
It's lit.
Get like us.
Live with people.
Okay, guys, this is giving ghetto. Don't show them. Steph! Shots!
Something we do.
Guys, have you seen her hair?
Oh yeah, sorry. The last time you saw me, I was in the salon doing my hair. But yeah, here's the final look.
Wow.
Maria just Maria'd.
Where's the lace?
Maria just Maria.
Where's the lace?
As per.
Hi, Mama.
Welcome to the
vlog. Vlog is vlogging.
by now. Which one's mine, babes?
Anyone. You get this one.
This is the smallest one.
Is it?
Yes.
This is the biggest one. You don't think
that
so?
That glass?
What, that one?
This one.
I was going to say,
I'll take it if
you
want.
Can take this one, lady. I'll have that for sure. That's not a problem.
Right, cheers.
Cheers.
So, Wunmi's 20.
Oh, yeah.
It's given medicine.
It's given we're going to get drunk tonight.
We're getting drunk tonight.
You know, I need a song to come into. I can't decide yet.
Wait, you have a crocodile?
Who's
going
to do this?
Yeah, exactly. No.
Are you saying a crocodile reach?
No.
You need like a, do you know what I mean?
Turn up kind of song.
Okay, so what song?
The only thing that comes to mind is Peru.
No.
Yeah.
No, Peru.
Because I guess
what do you want me to do with crocodile teeth?
Yeah, no, not crocodile teeth.
I'm in there with crocodile teeth.
Everyone is.
That's what we should be doing. That's
right.
Yeah, our car is downstairs.
Do you want me to put this back in the box?
Yes.
No.
Yeah, it's doing the most.
Oh my god, you look unreal,
man. Thank you,
guys.
Oh my god,
I do look
unreal.
Unreal.
Sorry.
Thanks, friend.
Wait, do you have a bag?
I love this moment. It feels like a wedding.
I'm so happy to see you. No, this is stupid.
Oh my god, hair has to stay back like this.
Like, yeah,
it's dumb. It's actually dumb. Because the problem, I'm looking for.
Oh my god!
Like,
you look like an actual superstar.
What? Oh my god, happy birthday.
We're out. That is all for today. See you guys. Bye.
I'm again over soon. Girl, you won't capture my soul. I'm again over soon. Make you want one more.
Happy that, you know, everything went well, and oh my gosh, parties are a headache, but in the moment, like, it's lit, it's fun, so cool. But to me personally, I will not be doing that ish again. I'm not having a party again. Even my wedding, I'm here thinking, I've always thought, yeah, I'm gonna have a big wedding, but no, not this babe. Intimate weddings only, even abroad wedding only. So yeah, anyway, so it's my birthday eve right now, and my friends have kicked me out of the flat. They told me to come back at 10 o'clock. And they kicked me out probably like 7 o'clock and they told me to come back for 10. I assume they're all upstairs right now, but I'm in like the concierge section of my flat, just waiting for them to give me the all clear. They gave me this really cute set to wear. And yeah, I'm gonna go into my birthday with my girls. It's my birthday eve. I mean, if you ask me where I am emotionally, I still don't have the answers. I don't know. I'm just kind of a little bit over it now. Not over like the surprise of my friend's house, because I know that's going to make me really happy, and I'm really, really, really happy to be going into my birthday with them around me, and they know how I feel about birthdays, that, you know, I really cherish these days. So them putting an effort in the way that I feel like they have, it's just going to, I'm probably going to get emotional, which I don't mind. So yeah, I'm just waiting. While we're waiting, let me show you guys this fit. Hello. Okay, so it's a two-piece set from H&M, from what I saw. It's really comfortable. It's really, really comfortable, really cozy.
Recording?
Oh, no, it's not recording. Yeah, you're recording.
Oh,
it's so pretty!
Oh, it's so cute!
guys, this is the sweetest thing ever. Oh my god. No, not the Diddy crop top. Oh my god, this is 25. Oh my god.
Are you old, nigga?
I'm old, bitch. Oh my god. No, guys, this is so lovely. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. Come on, 25. Thank you.
Have you seen the feathers, honey?
I've seen the
you
feathers!
Can sleep on a cloud tonight.
Oh my god! Oh, I'm ready to party!
Yes!
Yes!
Guys, thank you so much! Just an FYI, you might be scared of this item, but I got everything fresh today, I promise you.
Oh my god!
It's nothing nasty. At first glance, you're gonna be like, what a fuck, okay?
Oh my god!
Why are you putting it there?
What's going on? No, I'm alright, do I need to put my mouth now? Oh,
slow your roll.
Oh, it's so crazy. Can you get it? Why you have to do it? I
should even Spotify this later. I promise you.
It's been a fair few days since my birthday, and I'm watching this video back. I just literally finished editing it, and I'm like, I didn't do an outro video. Honestly, doing this whole vlog was probably the best decision I made, because watching all of this back, I'm like, I have the most incredible people around me. My friends, that last part of my birthday and what my friends did for me, guys, I cannot tell you what it did. Like, it lifted my spirits so much. It's even making me emotional, because this is what friendship is about. I'm pointing in that direction because that's where the video is, but this is what friendship is about. This is what life is about. You know, having people around you who love you, who care about you, who know you in and out, who you can trust. I just really love my friends, and I love them, and I love the way they love me, and I love the way that I love them, you know? But yeah, no, thank you guys for watching this vlog. I know that it's been up and down, and even just watching it and, you know, reminiscing that to those particular days when I was feeling like really low and stuff. I've been like journaling all of it, and reading back on like some of the stuff I wrote in my journal, I can really, self-sabotaging is a real thing, you know, terrible self-talks is also a very real thing. And honestly, it really had me in chokehold. Like, it really had me, because I couldn't get out of it. Like, I literally felt like I was trying. And usually I'm the friend that you go to when, you know, you're in a rough spot and you need help and you did this and you need that. Like, I'm that friend, and I love being that friend, and I embody it, you know, not even just as a friend, but as a human. Like, I love that, you know, about myself. But getting myself out of that state proved to be very difficult for me this time around. Usually, like, I'm quite quick with, you know, my emotions, but I really couldn't. And I know that a lot of it has to do with me feeling like, you know, I haven't done enough, or I'm not working hard enough, or I need more, or I need this, and not really enjoying the moment. I think what I've realized coming out on the other side of all of this is sometimes there's certain emotions that you need to feel, and you need to feel them through and through until you are able to identify exactly where it's coming from, until you're able to actually sit down with yourself and, you know, treat yourself with love, treat yourself with kindness, treat yourself with tenderness, you know, with the same kindness, the same softness that you treat other individuals, you know. But it's been a ride. It's been a ride and a half, and I hope you guys enjoy this vlog, and I can't wait to get back on my shit come November, which is literally tomorrow. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and yeah, it's time to get back to work.